so.
Send one down a little bit.
I'm a little bit nervous.
Welcome to see the dog. If you want, there's a couple, one that I want, and then there's three here.
He's so cute. Hello, Bailey.
Gosh.
Here, me too. Are they
eating up? Yeah, she's eating up.
Bailey.
I'm not a partner. Yeah, partner.
Yeah. And we're in from California.
Aw. She doesn't look bad.
No, she's out of my first year.
It's about 20.
Yeah, off campus.
Yeah. Oh, sweet. She's got a girl. Yes, you are. That's a good cookie. It's a good kid for his kid. Yeah, there he goes. Good boy. It's a good girl. Good dog. Yeah, it's a good dog for his kid.
Yeah.
Balance out. You'd be pretty good.
I don't think my other dog.
Good with cats. I don't know why the dog, she doesn't, she's not aggressive. She doesn't really care.
Okay, Frisky. Oh, I keep forgetting you don't. I'm not too crazy about that.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Pretty nice energy over there. That's good.
Yeah. He's very happy.
Yeah, you guys have a good together.
Thank you. Yeah, Shadow, we're not connecting just yet, but we will. We will.
A lot of energy over here. Thanks, guys.
Oh, I'm busy.
Well, that one be a little easier to manage for you, I think.
Yeah, the older ones are a little bit less busy.
Are these all rescued?
They're all from my shelter.
Aww.
She was surrendered by the owner. Not sure why.
Good
little cats. Never, no issues. It wasn't because of anything serious. Wasn't sure. Sometimes they just don't want to bother you. They were. Maybe it's divorce or something.
Yeah.
But she said we went for a couple of walks. She walks really well. She's all around. Great, great girl.
Surrender by family.
Frisky.
That's cute.
That's a good split screen right there.
Yeah, it's so funny. That's funny. Yeah.
16.
She was doing good too. Her aggression. She was at before. I think he's handling it really well. He's doing a good job.
Dog doesn't understand what he's saying.
No barking. Okay?
Oh, well.
I have to go back in the kennel.
See how a mother dog reprimands her baby puppies. Well, your mind thinks she's going to tear them apart. But that's what they respond to. It's really cool. Hey.
Are these all rescue dogs?
Yeah, these are all from the Humane Society.
Oh, cool.
Chihuahuas fighting. They're not going to train Chihuahuas to fight. They're going to fight a big, strong dog. So yeah, it can be bad. Obviously, if they train Chihuahuas to fight, then Chihuahuas would be the ones they would want. Yeah, but this dog talking about being a sweet. Hi there.
Hello. things occur. Is that, that's not
he's good. He's good with cats.
I don't think cats are good with them. A 4-year-old cat would go.
And so are you.
Oh my god.
Look at those paws. 15 years old. Like an hour.
Oh, I think that's a yes. Because I'd love to live in Boston.
Never mind, Zach. We're moving to Tucson.
Travel.
We do own now.
That's right. You don't have to deal with
it. She just looks like a big Malachi.
She's a big girl.
Yeah.
How old is
she?
Nine.
You out up here?
I'm teaching you bad habits.
She doesn't always want to jump up. Sometimes she does, but. I know that she had a lot of attention in the last one.
Yeah.
She acts like a dog that was left alone a lot.
Someone to come love you all the
but
time.
The more she's around stable environments and people, and friends, she's. You see more and more of her personality.
Yeah. Oh.
She walks good.
I'm afraid she didn't jump off.
Yeah,
we tried to keep her from jumping, but she's alright.
Where are these folks coming in to?
Teacher, but also an animal trainer.
craftsmanship.
What do you think was easier? Training animals or training people? And the answer is.
Ones are easy.
Yes.
They really are.
Way easier.
It's nice to go over here and get all excited as long as you're playing in a space.
He's running around. So attentive.
Let's go through the routine again. Let's see if you remember.
There we go. Sorry. Raiders a little slow. Did you have practice? Thank you.